Hello everyone, it's Missy. Thank you for watching. For today's video, I wanted to do something a little bit different and share with you some styling tips for the winter, along with how to transition some of your favorite pieces from autumn into the colder months. Just because it's freezing outside, we don't have to completely give up on style. We just have to be a little bit more creative when we're getting dressed. And today's video is sponsored by Teddy Blake. So I'll be sharing with you how I would style one of my favorite pieces from their collection, the Sophia bag. I'll also be sharing some key items to help elevate your wardrobe while also keeping it seasonally appropriate. Great style is definitely possible during the winter, we just have to be a little bit more prepared. So if you're new to my channel, make sure to like and share this video, subscribe and click the notification bell so you never miss future videos, and let's get started! The first tip is to start layering, and this is something I've been doing for years. This may sound simple, but there are a few things to keep in mind. The key is to start with a base layer, and you'll want this item to be relatively tight. Then on top of that, I will layer a long sleeve shirt and then plop on my sweater on top of that. If this is too much for you, there are other great layering options like, say, a lightweight puffer vest, which can be paired over sweaters and under jackets for an extra layer of warmth. Every one of my outfits always involves some type of knitwear. Deeper tones like greens, darker reds, and browns really transition easily from autumn into winter. One item that has been particularly trendy this season is a shacket. It's kind of a mixture of a shirt and jacket. I loved these in the fall, and it's something I'll be transitioning into winter. These are some of my favorite pieces at the moment because they're a little bit oversized, and it's something that I can pair with a sweatshirt or a sweater underneath it, so it adds an extra layer of warmth. Throughout the winter months, your coat becomes one of the key pieces of your wardrobe, and if it's not, it definitely should be. This is the second tip. Since this item is something you're likely to wear every single day, it can be important to make it something of a statement. Every day when I get dressed, I try to limit my outfit to 3 colors. This is an easy way to look more stylish and classy when you're getting dressed. And deciding which coat I will be wearing that day always gets factored into this. There are a few different types of coats that I personally would recommend. The first one is a casual coat. I love this one in particular for running errands and dropping my son off at school, and I felt like a green color was more neutral and would pair easily with other outfit choices that I would wear throughout the season. All last year, I had my eye out for a black puffer coat, and when I saw this one, I knew it was the one I needed. I love the fur lining on the hood. And I also love that the material is a shiny material. I think it gives the coat a little sporty, cool vibe. I also have what I call a ski coat. I don't necessarily wear it to go skiing, but I think it's a great mix between a dressy and casual coat. It feels and looks more casual, but somehow it easily elevates any outfit, and this is something that I love to wear if I'm going out but I don't want to look dressy, like if I'm going shopping with a friend or just out for lunch. The last type of coat that I think is an absolute necessity is a long coat. I think these are great in particular for wearing out, whether at night or on special occasions. There's just something so sophisticated and sleek about wearing long, straight coats. This particular coat has a beautiful houndstooth print, and though this particular print can feel intimidating at first, I find that it can be paired with so many different colors and outfits, and it kind of adds that pattern that you might need to an otherwise neutral toned outfit. Aside from the typical clothing you'd usually wear when you're heading out the door, the accessories you add into your outfit can make a huge difference as well. The one item that most women carry on an everyday basis is their purse or handbag. I find that this bag matches most, if not all, of my winter wardrobe choices. This is the Sophia shoulder bag, and I put a lot of thought into this bag since I first saw it. It's in a combination of quilted suede and smooth vitello leather, which I think is so beautiful. It has the gold-toned hardware, so it's quite versatile, and this model stood out to me as it has a long strap, and I love having the option of wearing it in multiple ways.
It's a practical bag and has one large compartment with an extra zip pocket so I can easily find everything. And it has a magnetic closure so it makes opening and getting things out very simple. And I know I'll be wearing it for years to come. Teddy Blake actually has a team of designers from well-known luxury brands that create handbag designs for every style choice. They release new collections every month, so visit their website to see more of their beautifully designed bags. I'll leave a link down in the description box so you can easily click it and just go check it out. Another accessory you should hunt for this season is the winter hat of your dreams. Hats are super simple ways to stay warm, and they add an extra element of cool to any outfit. Since you're likely to be wearing it for the next 2 months, and it'll be one of the first things people notice about you, it should be something that you absolutely love. A third accessory that's fun to tie into any outfit is a scarf. You can literally never go wrong with a scarf, especially if you aren't sure your coat or outfit is going to be warm enough on its own. A helpful hint when trying to figure out which scarf to pair with your outfit is to stick to the three-color rule. Wearing a single-tone scarf that shares a color with the rest of your outfit will easily match, and pairing a colored scarf with an overall neutral-toned outfit can really add a fun element to the whole ensemble. Or wearing an entirely monochromatic outfit with a pattern scarf can add a really fun pop of color, and it also really helps elevate the entire look. There aren't many great things about living in frigid, cold weather, at least fashion-wise, but it is one of the only times of the year that you can wear fur or faux fur. Faux fur is something that pairs easily with just about anything, and it gives your outfit a major luxury upgrade. Try out fur mittens, a furry scarf, or even go as far as a beanie with a fluffy pom-pom on the top. Go for your favorite neutral color so you can pair it with numerous outfits. Wear it out for a special occasion, and pretty soon it'll be your coat of choice and you won't be able to look back. Next up, let's move down to shoes. And when you're all bundled up, one thing that stands out more easily is your shoe choice. Let your shoes, or more specifically, let your boots steal the show. Great winter style really boils down to a great pair of boots. It makes sense to have a few practical pairs of shoes for the winter, but some fun boots can really help elevate your wardrobe. Snake print is a print that comes around every year for me. I have no idea why, but for some reason, animal print in the colder months just seems so appropriate. Last year, I picked up this pair with more of a black and white color pattern, and it's really nice because it's kind of a cool tone, so this pairs really easily with lighter sweaters. This year, I picked up this new pair with more of a warm brown tone. I love the way these look with dark denim and a deeper tone top. These are a really fun shoe option when I'm putting an outfit together and want to add something really punchy. I find that this print is so timeless and the quality is really amazing. That's something that I really do stress when it comes to finding pieces to add to your wardrobe. Longevity and versatility is really important to me, and that's also the reason why I tend to focus on elevated basic pieces that you're not going to get bored of.
Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed today's video and found some of these tips helpful and will utilize them during the winter season. A huge thank you to Teddy Blake for sponsoring today's video. Make sure to check out their website. They have a beautiful selection of handbags. I will leave a link down below in the description box so you can just click down there and check out their collection. Make sure to like and subscribe, all the good things, and I will see you next time.